Good afternoon, fellow Africans. Once again, my name is Bono Ramaloka. Today I have good news for you. I want to share briefly from the book of Exodus, chapter 14, from verse 13. I want to talk about crossing over to the other side, crossing the Red Sea to economic freedom in our lifetime. This is the time that is chosen by God. This is time for Africa. Before we continue, let's read this scripture. Even though I'm talking about the economy of Africa, everything is in the Bible. Yeah. Exodus chapter 14 from verse 13, it says, Moses answered the people, "Do not be afraid. Stand firm, you will see the deliverance of the Lord." Another version says, "You will see the salvation of the Lord. The Egyptians you see today, tomorrow you will never see them again." 14, "The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still, relax, don't be afraid." Africans, we are taking back our economy. Listen carefully. Then the Lord said to Moses, in this case, Moses is the campaigning message of economic freedom. "Why are you crying to me? Tell the Israelites, tell the Africans to move on. Listen, raise your staff and stretch your hand over the sea to divide the waters." This is to change the constitutions. Amend the constitutions. Continue amending the acts, so that the Israelites can go through the sea, so that the African can go through this season to go over, to cross over to economic freedom. Listen, fellow South Africans, when the colonizers came here, it was a desert. So now, after they got us here, they made us slave in our own economy. So right now, the message is talking that now is time to cross over to the other side. And let us not be afraid of the new season. This is to now to cut the umbilical cord, economic umbilical cord with the colonizers. The Egyptians you see today, tomorrow you will not see them again. In this case, it's about the system that was implemented by the white monopoly capitalists. Now, the system that is working now, tomorrow, you will never see them again. I'm not saying white people are going to die. I'm saying the system that is running the economy now is going to die. And tomorrow will be free in our own Africa. And we're going to experience economy. So, fellow Africans, this is the time to take back the economy. The system you see today, tomorrow, you will not see again. Let us be ready for tomorrow, because tomorrow holds a greater reward. Forget about the cucumbers in Egypt, the Nandos you were eating in Egypt, the US slaves. But that side, you won't be slaves anymore. Thank you very much. We will meet again. God bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.